What's up, guys? This is Brick Bros in 41A. Today we have another viewer request for you. This is a lowrider. Of course, it's custom design. It's not based on any real vehicle or anything. But it does have features from vehicles that we like the fins in the back from like Thunderbirds and stuff like that. It has a pretty cool Halloween style front grille. It has our lowrider rims, so they're kind of squatted and they can bounce up and down like you saw in that amazing stop motion. You can see it's got a purple interior, velvet, of course, and what is that, cow skin or something?
Yeah, I don't know, zebra?
Zebra stripe skin. I know cows don't look like that. I thought maybe it was leather. Anyways, no. The cows aren't stripy. The seats are actually adjustable, so that's kind of cool. You can adjust them. It has a fully clipped dashboard. It's all red velvet lined, just like every lowrider should be. Pretty sporty looking back end. So there it is.
So this was a view request from Emmanuel Sanchez. I'm sorry if I said your name wrong. You can get those printed pieces from the Joker's Lowrider. We thought it'd be kind of neat to incorporate those.
Yeah, those aren't stickers.
Yeah.
Just kidding, guys. Alright guys, so that's our version of a Lego Lowrider. Hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe if you liked the video. And if you like guns and knives and that kind of thing, you should check out our other channel, Unknown Bros Info 1A. So thanks for watching.